To Robbie. No, apparently for on who you are and so bring on me. Look inside, Rochelle, football. What?
How many men does it take to build a building? Zero. Nice work. What? Okay, so if two contestants were eliminated and someone lost three times, how many contestants would there be left? Well, strictly speaking, there would be a negative one contestant. There's no such thing as negative one contestants. You're eliminated. What? Go to the back of the class. Anyone else? I have a suggestion. And all right, what is it?
Later.
Okay. We're not gonna stay cooped in your backpack every school day. It's no. Of course you are. You guys have no choice. Why can't we go to class with you? Yeah, I practically know everybody here. It would give my plans away. So, you all have to stay put. Oh, but the director has seen us before, Snow. Yeah, I know, but... Just keep hidden, okay? Try to keep a low profile. Oh, alright. Hey, guys! What? What's up? Or, you're all girls, aren't you? That doesn't matter what... Hey there, you new here? I don't think you've been to class before. Alright, well, I just was in class this morning, you know what I mean. Name's Lyra. Snow. This is my friend Pear Butter. Her boyfriend calls her Buttercup. Ooh. Hey. So, are you new here? I mean, I could give you the grand tour of this place if you like. No thanks, the director already did. Did he? Alright. So, you're all training to become main character, right? Yeah, I mean, right now, Citrine, our former classmate is next in line, but if something should happen to her, the old motto is, Arena Wars Must Endure. So he started this program of training contestants and stuff, and also future announcers. And once someone graduates, then they move on to the next stage. The next stage? Yeah, and become apprentice. Wait, so I don't get to become main character right away? Hey, are you kidding? And if it was that easy, then everybody would succeed. No. After you're finished with this place, then you become an apprentice to an already existing announcer. And then once you pass that, then you become the next host. Oh. And here I thought this place was worth my time. Well, technically it is. Because without this place, you'd get nowhere. I suppose. But then again, is there a way for me to get directly to the announcer position? The main character position? I don't know. If so, we've never heard of it. Because it just so happens that Luke is kinda, gone. And, it's definitely not my fault. We don't see why it would be. Hey, yeah, good! Okay. Oh boy, if these kids find out that I'm the one that caused Luke to be gone, they're gonna tell the principal. And then I'll be kicked out. Is there a way for me to... Well, oh no, it's Grogar and they say, gotta run! What? Look at this. So, there's a newbie in school, Who are you? You may call me Grogar. And I'm Naysay. We're the top ones in this bunch. We're the director's favorites. Oh, is that so? Yeah. So if you think you're going to one-up us, or me, I suppose. Hey, I thought it was gonna be me! And me, no, it's gonna be me! No, it's gonna be me! It's gonna be me! Well, I'm walking away now. Wait, don't go! Are you supposed to be the typical high school bullies in this episode?
I guess you could say that, but,
okay. Hey.
Huh? Who said that?
I did.
I told you kids to stay in my backpack!
You hid these kids in your backpack?
What?
It's a dream!
That's right. You didn't think I left, did you?
Well, you technically did to be apprenticed to Luke. Why'd you end up here? Did the director send you back?
Oh my, you got sent, you ungraduated. Ha ha ha,
very funny, Grogar. However, to answer your question, no, I did not ungraduate. Rather, I was taken here by her.
Okay,
she has a very good sense of humor. And, Grogar, Naysay, I seem to remember tons of times which I whip your flanks in the next week. More like you went crying to the principal.
Oh, Mr. Director, they bullied me.
Is that what she said, Naysay? Oh, I think that's definitely what she said.
Yeah, and I also seem to recall you got detention for a week because of it.
Yeah, we got a score to settle, girly.
Hey. Do you want to
face us?
Why not? First time after school. Well, we face each other on the campus grounds.
Ooh, tough one.
Wait, are you gonna face her now? I mean, didn't she say wait till the campus grounds? Well, I'm walking away now.
Boom!
Fight! 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 Fight!
Come on, join me! I'd rather not.
Fight.
What the heck is going on here? Mr. Director? Hey, Grogar, are you causing trouble again? You and Naysay, report to my office immediately. Immediately! Citrine, I didn't expect you here. Here. Hey, Mr. Director, this is kind of a misunderstanding. I thought, she disposed of you, yesterday. No. Rather, she kept us in the backpack. She literally let you guys suffocate in a backpack. Yeah? Well, then I must say, welcome back to class! Thanks. Oh, why don't, you could literally, go back to, class, but while I try and contact Luke, Luke's gone. Yeah? Travel back to time and to avoid all responsibility, so I heard. He did? Snow told me Luke was dead. Luke's not dead. He wouldn't kill himself. Okay. Don't use that temper with me. Sorry. Anyways, I'm gonna go confront Snow about this. So, you lied to me, huh, Snow? What are you talking about? You told me Luke was dead, so therefore I should consider you as a new main character, but no. He's simply in an alternate dimension. You see, there's, something the villain has to do in order to, get what she wants, I mean. You buying it? I didn't think so. Okay, look, I can explain everything. At least the dream's back. Yes, I must consider that a blessing. This entire school has gone to pieces without her. She was my best student. And when I had to send her away, well, the whole school fell apart. Ain't what it used to be. Citrine was a role model. She inspired others. And now the school has fallen into degeneracy in her absence. Degeneracy? Oh, it's none of your concern. Rather, school fights are happening more often. You know, Citrine was always around to, broker peace between other students and stuff. But now that she's back, hopefully it'll calm down. Let's see. The school needs a new cool kid, huh? Yeah. Okay, look, I gotta go back to my office. I'm just gonna let you off with a warning on this one. I must find some way to gain popularity in this school. But how?
Lenny got an idea.
Huh? Yeah?
I know just what to do! Right, so you'll be serving out, a week's worth of detention or something?
But that's not fair! We're just doing our normal business! After all, it's everyone out for themselves here, right? So if one student gets bullied, how's your problem? We're supposed to bully each other. Only one can come out alive. You know what? You're right. Okay, you're off. Thank you. Hey, guys! Guys! Hey, what do you want? First you get us detention and now you- Wait, we didn't get detention. Then, I mean, we almost did. Yeah, we almost did. Can you imagine what would happen if I didn't come up with that witty response? Guys, I need your help. You said you two are the top dogs in this school, right? Yeah, very top dogs. Yeah, very popular. Very, very popular. Did they get detention yet? I don't think so. Yeah! Very popular! Everybody loves us! Great! So, I need to learn how to be the next cool kid around here. Okay. Yeah. The principal told me that, back when Citrine was actually a student here, she was responsible for a lot of great things in the school. Oh, you have no idea. She actually got us to stop bullying kids for a while. Really? Yeah. Yeah, she was like, just think about what would happen if someone said those things to you. Then I'm like, hey, she's right. And so Nancy and I stopped bullying kids for a while, and then when she left, we realized nothing lasts forever, and we were quite sad, so we had to mask our insecurity somehow, so we went right back to bullying kids as soon as she was gone. You did that to mask your insecurities? Yeah, basically. I see. Yeah. Not cool, but it's alright. It's alright. So, will you help me? Huh. What's in it for us? I won't tell the principal the next time you bully someone? Huh. So you want to become popular? Why yes. Yes, I do. Huh. Well then. So you want to be popular, kid? Whoop-dee-doo! We have been around the block before with blockheads just like you! Each and every one a disappointment, pain, for which there ain't no ointment! So much for excuses, the arrival of Luke is asking us to jump into the fray! Our answer is two words! Oh! Okay! Whoa, we can do it? Oh, so when do we start? Come on. We've given up hope that someone would come along. A fellow who'd ring the bell for once, not the gong. The kind who wins trophies won't settle for low fees. At least semi-pro fees, but no! We get the greenhorn! We've been out to pasture before our ambition's gone. Content to spend our days and graze the lawn. But you need an advisor. Some pranksters but wiser. A good merchandiser and oh! Take off my ulcer! I'm down to one last hope and we hope it's you. Although you're not exactly a dream come true. We've trained enough turkeys who never came true. You're our one last hope, so you'll have to do. Okay, you see that girl over there? Jump out at her. Alright. Poof! Oof! Oh my goodness, are you okay? Okay, deface the lockers. And down.
Trying to face the odds and ended up a mockery. Don't believe the stories that you read up on the crockery. To be popular, cat is it's a dying art. Like painting a masterpiece, it's a work of art. It takes more than sinew. Come down to what's in you. You have to continue to grow. Dung! Now that's more like it. We're down to one last shoot and our last high note before the director gets our goat. Our dreams are on you, cat. Go make them come true. Climb that uphill slope. Keep pushing that envelope. You're our one last hope and had it up to you.
All students, this is an official announcement. Assemble within the gymnasium immediately.
Ugh.
Not bad, Snow. Thanks.
I gotta confess, I'm not really the athletics type. Yeah, me neither. Alright, why are we doing the gymnasium?
Students! I have a special mission for all of you. You see? Your classmate Grogar has lost his bell. That's right. And his only hope is to get that bell back. It's in the Valley of Despair. The mission is, you all need to go back and retrieve it. The Valley of Despair is a dangerous place. And it will test whether you are truly worthy of the position of announcer. I know Grogar is not the most likable classmate, but he lost his prized possession. The bell means everything to him. He has begged me days and days, begging me to go get it back. But I cannot take on this task alone. I'll need all of your help. He'll need all your help. So, do you think that you have the capability to go to the Valley of Despair and get the bell back? Yeah! Well then, we shall see. You will split up into groups of three. Each three of you shall go different paths. And maybe hope you don't run into each other. You only have one shot at this. And it's imperative that you survive the Valley of Despair. Follow me.
Amy, you know what this means?
What?
I took this challenge before. Yeah, like when you were in the process of graduating. So, you know how to do this, right?
Yeah, back then it was a different
artifact. But yeah, I took a challenge similar to this. And, you know, if we win this challenge, we could possibly hinder Snow's chances of getting me be main character.
Hey, you're right. If we get the bell and she doesn't, then the director will see she's not worthy. It's perfect. Only, how can we be sure it'll work?
We can't be sure of anything. But luckily, I know the basics of this challenge. We're going to the Valley of Despair to pick up an artifact. Dangerous quest. There's monsters, fire pits, all that. I've been to the Valley of Despair before.
Wait, monsters? Fire pits?
Oh, you know it.
Hey, yo, Cloud Chaser. Oh, hi, Citrine. Welcome back to school, by the way.
Hey, thanks. I've missed you. I mean, everyone here has. Yeah, it's not gonna be permanent, though. Unfortunately. Me. So what'd you want? Would you like to be part of our team? Me? Sure. Alright. Wait, we gotta pair up. You two want to be part of the team? Sure, you've proven your worth. Let's go!
Alright, we're here.
Pew, pew, pew!
We're seriously trekking through that? Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. Let's go! Oh boy.
Gonna get my bow. Ah!
Did that rock just shift into a bird?
What is this place?
Hey guys, you're still with me, right? Guys? Guys? There goes that way. Okay, let's split up. No! We stay together. This place is nasty. There's gotta be another way across. The music iPad's blocking it. And the fire's blocking that way. Wait, Snow! Snow, where are you going? Whoa, okay. You weren't thinking of stepping over the flame, were you? Maybe. Huh? Oh wait, I see a way! Yeah! Whoa! Hurry! We should be safe in here. We left our classmates out there. Since when do we care about them?
Oh yeah, you're right.
Well, we could stay in here for a few days. Or weeks. Don't lie to me. I am perfectly happy right here. It's remote, private, no unexpected visitors. Okay, we'll leave. Okay, so what this place lacks in nice scenery and makes up for, tons of mazes and labyrinths everywhere. Yeah, you're telling me. Alright, Chant, where do we go? You said you know the place. Well, this place leads to, let's see, if I recall correctly, it leads to, the unknown? Great. Hey, look, there are the others. They're still lost. Yeah. Hey, you guys! You doing fine being lost? No! You can't find directions. Neither can we! Alright. I think the beasts are gone. Or not.
Run. Oh, you. Oh, yes, let's.
Yeah! What? No! Ah! Whoa!
A bunch of beasts are going after our friends. We can't help them. They're going out for themselves. Are you crazy?
Uh-oh.
Ah, this is it! Goodbye, cruel world! Get up here! Ew. Nancy!
I got you. I got you, pal.
Oh! 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 Hang on! Whoa! Yeah! Oh! No! I got you! Nicey! Grogar!
Bestie, help me!
Long live the king!
No!
What the heck, man? Sorry. It was either me or him, and I value my life more.
Okay, this place is weird, and I want to get out of here now. No, my instincts are telling me that the bell's here. How do you know that? Because I see something.
Ding, 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 ding.
Get back. Do you sense it? I think so. We can do this, guys! Oh, how I miss these group expeditions with you. In there! We're gonna make it! We're almost there, guys. We're gonna make it! Yeah! Woohoo! X marks the spot, we made it!
You win! Gauntlet bypassed!
Whoa! No way! Guys, we did it! We did it! Whoa! Whoa! Ugh, finally, this house is going in the right direction. I still can't believe you killed Naysay. Oh, relax. If you don't care about Luke, you don't care about Naysay. Yeah, I guess you're right about that. Alright. My bell! Surprise, surprise. Nice. Hey, guess what, Snow? Got the bell.
Oh.
Well, it looks like we lost this one, Snow. Or rather, you did. And give me the bell.
Oh, sorry. Alright, we won the bell for fair and square. Looks like you didn't win it.
This is my quest! I want the bell!
Well, perhaps if you say please, don't tempt her. Right, I'm gonna go contact the director. Mr. Director, we found Grogar's bell, but now we're being ambushed by the other team.
Uh-oh, that's not good.
And which other team? Snow's team.
Well, you guys will all have to deal with the giant dragon that guards it.
The giant dragon?
Well, he's not necessarily a dragon, but he kind of acts like one. I think he's got an identity crisis. Anyway, watch out for him, okay? Bye.
The dragon? Citrine, the bell's glowing. Huh?
Who dares take the bell?
What?
Only one can get out of here alive. You didn't listen. Now the only way is to destroy you.
Would you mind if we put the bell back?
Heck, you are not putting my bell back!
Now, you will die.
Uh-oh!
In order to pass, you need to defeat me!
Whoa! It's no use. All our attempts at running are making it angrier.
I'll give you 10 seconds, and if you do not let go of the bell...
No, get the bell. Get it out of here. What? You're actually giving me the bell? Go!
That is mine!
Get my bell! Phew! It's not even yours!
Citrine, you hear me? Citrine, this is Amanda. You hear me? Huh? On your left.
Is that everyone? You wanted more? Let's do this!
Yeah!
Ah! Ah! What the fudgicle? Teams! Assemble! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
I don't believe this. All the teams uniting? I don't know if that's possible either, but it's great. It is. You know, this honestly feels great somehow. Yeah, like friendship is stronger than evil. Well, no way. Hey. Oh, great. It recovered. Lyra, do you have an extra bow? No. I'm sorry. I do not. I ran out. Whoa. Okay. We're doomed. Okay. I just have to ask, what kind of teacher puts his students through a difficult challenge like this, anyway? Hey, the kind who wants to prepare his students for anything. That's why I absolutely love having that director as a teacher. Because he nearly gets you guys killed? No, it's because all these challenges are meant to prepare us for anything. Yeah, well, this challenge was an accident. If I hadn't lost my bell. We're out of weapons. I know what I have to do. I'm gonna take it on myself. What? What? But that's crazy, it'll kill you! I know. But this is what I wanted to do. This is my destiny. No. No, Snow, it'll kill you. At least then you'll be free.
You will grow up to become a strong warrior one day, Snow.
But what if I'm not good enough?
You are good enough. You always will be. And we believe in you.
But I'm no one special.
Of course you are. You are to us.
Even if I lose you guys,
then you will grow up to be a strong warrior without us. We taught you everything you need to be to know.
I love you, Mom. I love you, Dad.
Love you, Snow.
I'm a mighty warrior. You may think you're intimidating, but you're far from it.
Snow!
Snow! Is that the best he got? I can do better. You're nothing.
Taste the edge of my blade, dragon! Time's up!
Looks like we have a winner.
Oh, Mr. Director.
Will you stand up, please, Snow?
Beautiful bell!
Congratulations, you won the contest.
I don't believe it.
You and your team succeeded in getting Grogar's bell back. That is something you should be proud of.
I didn't think we were gonna make it. Me neither.
But, yeah, I mean, I have my bell back. And we all worked together for once, instead of fighting. Kind of like what Citrine here taught us back in the old days.
We haven't worked together like this since, well, she was our classmate, and
yeah, all these years, I thought being evil was the only way to go, but it's...
No!
Huh?
What's wrong? The magic of friendship is a disease! It's gotten to me, too! It's gotten to all of us! We forgot that we're supposed to fight against one another!
Huh? What are you talking about?
Well, we were all enemies! Like, only one of us can become announcer, remember that! We're all fighting against one another, only one of us will get to succeed.
Yeah.
So remember, they're not your friends!
But you were just
quiet, Citrine. I better go home and think this through.
Citrine, make yourself useful and lug the dead body of the dragon for me.
Whatever you say, Your Majesty.
Amy, I could really use a hand here. Here you go.
Here, I'll help.
While you three can go ahead and be friends, I have a destiny to fulfill.